Morning, folks. It is Sunday morning, and kids are up downstairs. I haven't seen them yet. And Julie is still sleeping. It's about 9 o'clock, 8:30, 9 o'clock. And I'm making this video because I want to tell you guys something. That angle's gonna be a pain in the butt, literally, to sit there, so I'm gonna sit on the toilet. Anyway, let's see here. Oh, Jesus, I'm a terrible cameraman. Wait a second. There you go. Anyway, the reason I'm making this video, and the reason I make all my videos, it's not for attention. It's not to show off. It's not an ego thing for me at all. Because I don't think that I'm some super great athlete or you know, anyone exceptional. The reason I do it is because I want people to realize that no matter what life throws at you, you can handle it. And not only can you handle it, but you can take charge and you can literally kick butt. I posted a quote on Facebook, Instagram yesterday saying something to the effect. It was apparently about Bruce Lee quote, which you never know. You find these things on the internet. But anyway, it said, don't ask for an easy life, but ask for the strength to endure a difficult one. And to me, that speaks volumes. And it's the best lesson we can have as human beings who are going through our life, having problems, having to deal with stress, having to deal with, excuse me, I have a bad allergy. You guys probably notice this about the phlegm and everything all the time, especially in the morning. I'm allergic to wood and grass and things like that, and I got cedar in the ceiling in my bedroom. But anyway, yes. You know, we deal with all kinds of challenges in life. Some of us it's mental, some of us it's physical, sometimes it's job related. Regardless of what it is, if you ask for the strength to endure it and to overcome it, it'll happen. So, you know, that's why I post these videos. I want to show you guys. I want to help you guys. You know, I see so many of you on my Facebook, so many people out there who are having medical problems, who are having depression issues, who are very unhappy, and, you know, they almost call for help, you know, on Facebook with their posts and their statuses, and, you know, people are listening. People want, you know, people, like I personally, anyways, I want to help. I don't know really how else to help, being that I'm so far away from most of you. And, you know, I want you guys to know that, you know, sometimes, even if life throws us lemons, it's kind of corny to say this, but even though life throws us lemons, we can make lemonade. And we have the power to overcome our challenges. We just need to ask for the strength to do it, figure out how to do it, and then take the steps. And when you ask for strength to endure it, ask for the strength, or ask for the guidance to help you realize what exactly it is that you need to do with your life. And eventually, it'll get answered. So, anyways, I know some of you guys maybe think these videos are annoying, especially the workout clips and stuff, but it's just to show you guys, first of all, I do it to help. And second, I kind of do it as a video log to help me see my progress, see how I'm throwing my kicks and see how I'm, performing a certain move so that I can either tweak it and make it better or realize that I've achieved that move. So, anyway, there's going to be another clip posted right after this. It's going to be a workout clip. So, if you don't want to watch it, you could turn it off now. But I put a lot of work into these things. So, if you want to watch it and you like it, just click a like on my fa on the Facebook page. Just to show that you actually enjoyed watching it. Anyway, have yourself.
We all get knocked down in every aspect of life.
We all get hit on the blind side. Knocked upside the head.
At some point, everything's gonna go south, and you're gonna say, this is it. This is how I end.
During those down moments, that's where the growth takes place.
Are you hearing me? Some of you have been knocked out by life.
The real challenge of growth, mentally, emotionally, and spiritually, comes when you get knocked down.
I want my daughter back. I'm her father.
Unfortunately, that's not enough.
May I remind you? But you were born in the dark, shaped by the dark, molded by the dark.
So what do you do when you fall down?
We can fight our way back into the light.
Recycle your pain. Get something from it. You're already in pain. Use it. Do something with it. Allow it to take you to the next level. Allow your pain to push you to greatness.
Get up. Get up.
Sometimes in life, you have to hit back.
Everybody's trying to stop you. Everybody tried to kill your dream. You're gonna prove all of them wrong.
I don't care what the scoreboard says. We're gonna be winners.
So now you got to go out and show them that I'm a different creature now than I was 5 minutes ago.
This is your time. Now go out there and take it.
You know what you're worth? Now go out and get what you're worth.
Again and again and again, the lights are cut off, but you're still looking at your dream, reviewing it every day, and say to yourself, it's not over until I win.
Make a declaration to yourself. I'm unstoppable. This will not get me down.
Live your life now. Live your dreams now.